Hey guys, today one of our pilots, Sparky FPV, got a chance to use Konix's new Falcor racing drone, which incorporates the Konix ProSight HD FPV system. So we're going to cut to an interview now with him of what he thought of that system.
So I didn't get a chance to try out the lower frame rate mode that's supposed to be a lower latency. I only tried the HD mode, and even in that mode, the latency was fairly minimal. I flew it in a tent, so there wasn't a large area to really try it out, but just in the tent, it felt perfectly fine. A lot lower latency than I was expecting.
HQ is high quality. The latency is slightly bigger than the high performance of the high performance plus mode.
The Falcor has got an ultrasonic sensor on the bottom, and in shield mode it limits you to 3 feet, so even if you're at full throttle, it'll keep you about 3 feet off the ground. And it lowers the rates and stuff quite a bit, and it's a really good spot to start. It would make it really easy for almost anyone to pick up, and with just a little bit of instruction they could fly.
The other thing is the shield mode here is really impressive and a good way to sort of start new pilots. It makes it really easy to sort of get into.